Hey you guys, it's Cleopatra here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in this video, we're gonna be eating at this place called Foster Freeze. This is a little joint that we have in our city. There might be a couple in California, I have no idea, but it's so cute. They have like little grilled cheeses and hamburgers and whatnot, milkshakes, like sundaes. So I got some food for us, you guys. I ended up getting zucchini sticks, sauce, and I got a fish sandwich, grilled cheese, whoop! what else did we get, you guys? Ew, they like gave me cheese inside of a bag. Oh, I'm so mad. Oh my God, you guys, I don't know why, but she gave me cheese inside of a bag. We're already not getting off to a good start, you guys. Okay, there's cheese on the grilled cheese. You guys, I'm gonna set up because they literally just gave me bags of cheese. I don't know what for. But we're gonna attempt to do something with this. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys once it's ready to go. Hey you guys, so I just got the setup all ready. We have a grilled cheese, zucchini sticks, fries with no cheese, unfortunately. They like didn't understand. I just said like cheese fries and they just gave me like oodles of cheese. Like, I just put them in here. I don't think they're hot enough. I'm gonna try for you guys because honestly, it's such a shame. So literally, we have these like cheese fries, but whatever. And I also have a fish sandwich. So let's give it a shot. It's got some lettuce, tomato, fish, and I also have some tartar. I'm so hungry, you guys. I just wanna start eating. It looks like that. Really good, but it's already super messy. That was the weakest sauce, Paul. I'm gonna dip these in the tartar. You guys, I just changed my setup like 44 times. As you guys can see, I'm finally in my apartment today. Everybody is actually kind of busy, and I had such a busy day today. I had to get new brakes on my car, and you guys, I'm not even joking. Ooh, the cheese pool would have been better, but I just got this and I had to come here. It took me about like 15 minutes to get home. But yeah, I had to get new brakes on my car, and it literally took me all day to go get my car. There was no Ubers at all. There's no Ubers, no Lyfts, no cabs. I ended up calling the yellow cab company and I was like, hey you guys, like, I need a ride. And they said they don't like have cabs in my area. But this is really good, you guys. I'm very concerned as to why they gave me cheese in a bag. The girl at the register was super nice. But I don't understand what the cheese in the bag was for. I also got a pink lemonade. You guys, I'm on the biggest pink lemonade kick lately. I don't know if you guys can agree, but pink lemonade is so tasty. You have to get like a styrofoam cup. I'm gonna show you guys. You need to get a cup like this. And you have to put mad ice in it. And you have to get like Minute Maid. You can make your own. Like, I made my own because I think Minute Maid is really popular here because there was none left for like a month. Like, they were just not stocked up at all. So I was like super bummed about that, but I ended up getting like the sugary, like the little, I don't even know what they are. It's like a little bucket and you twist the top and you can use like the lemonade in there. I don't know, I'm on a lemonade kick. Being in like the hot weather all the time is making me want to eat like juice and stuff. Like when I go to Starbucks, I want to get like a refresher rather than, I think I can bring this stuff close to you guys. This stuff like doesn't look appetizing, but it's actually really good. I'm gonna try the fish sandwich with some ranch. But yeah. Talking about lemonade, I just got so off topic, but basically, I had a crazy day, got ready for this, waited for the Uber, got my brakes done. You guys, literally, somebody hacked my, like, my iCloud account or something, I don't know. It's a lot, like, I'm really upset about it. Cause I have all my photos from like all my trips on there and I could not get into the account and like they're not helping me at all. they want me to use like a phone number and like the phone number like doesn't match my number. So I'm like, oh my God, I got hacked, you know? Like, wouldn't you think that? I mean, that's what I'm thinking. So I'm gonna have to like, you guys, I don't really like the fries. And like, I don't think the cheese is melting on them. Like a little bit. You guys, I don't know why I'm like the queen of like, just like the weirdest mukbangs ever. Like, why do they always give me something super weird? Like, they gave me cheese inside of a bag. I can't make this up. Why would you give me that? I swear, it's so hot all the time. Like, my drink is so sweaty. I apologize. But yeah, I just had like a super hectic week and we're just chilling. I hope you guys are doing super, super good in these crazy times. Mercury retrograde is like a thing now. Every new year, like I always look up my horoscope for the year. And, you know, I read that Mercury is in retrograde. And like, I don't know if this matters, but I just talked to a friend of mine that I haven't talked to in 3 years. He's like an estranged friend. Like, I don't know what happened, but basically we just like had like a weird little falling out, I guess. He hit me up and I'm super like remorseful. Was that the word? Like, I'm forgiving. I'm forgiving depending on the person and the circumstance. And like, you know, we talked and kind of like, you know, said a couple things and, you know, obviously I'm here and he's there, but we had a good combo and stuff, like a great combo. And we've been talking, but I just need you guys' opinion because I just don't know why we haven't talked in that long. I don't know if you guys have like experiences that like that with some friends where you guys don't talk for a long time, but you guys are really close. I know that sounds fake or something, but it's like real. Like, I don't know what it is. And we just have these little tiffs where we, you know, we like fall out, but we always fall back together too. And like I said, we have great conversations and we've always been super close. So it's like, I just feel like, you know, that bond is still there. And it's not that like I need friends or like I want friends. Like, some people, like, they want friends, you know, and like they need them, they need people around them. It's not like I need people around me. I need people around me that want my company and that I can talk to. And like, you know, sometimes you just want certain people in your life. Hopefully it's just for the right reasons. And or like it's just not even that. It's like the fact that like a lot of people feel like friends are just gonna like disappear once you get to a certain age. Like, it's gonna be, you know, nowhere to be found. And that you, like, everybody's just gonna eventually like live their own life and drift away. And like, trust me, I'm not saying I'm sitting around all day and I have nothing to do and I just wanna hang out with everyone. It's like, you know, you just make time for certain things. And It can be tough. I just have a different outlook on it, you know? I'm always willing to give someone the benefit of the doubt, depending on the circumstance. But I just thought that was crazy because, you know, new year, new me. And we've been talking about going on like a road trip to like Portland and Seattle. We're the type of people that can always talk to one another and have deep conversations. And we just pick up where we left off. And it's super smooth and natural. But it just felt refreshing. So I'm going to tell him about my YouTube. But if you watch this, shout out to you. We went to hair school together. That's where we met. So, you know, we've known each other for like 8 years. So, I don't know. As much as like people are like, oh, well, that like, doesn't matter. Like time doesn't matter. Like it kind of does. Cause memories are what matters. That was corny, but it's true. You guys, I'm kind of sad. Like the food wasn't that hot. You guys, like this jacket. My mom got it for me. Shout out to you, mom. I love this jacket. But yeah, like, I hope you guys have the best new year and all your dreams come true. And I hope we get through Mercury retrograde. I've been having problems with my phone too. Like, well, clearly, like, my photos, like, my iCloud is like under the works right now. Like, I don't know what is up with that. They don't have any honey mustard. This is a disappointment. But yeah, you guys, I also got a milkshake. Hey guys, all done eating. I have a Reese's kind of like McFlurry. It's a little bit melty. I don't understand why it is so dang hot over here at all times. Like literally, everything just melts immediately. It's so annoying. I don't understand why it just can't be winter here. I really like winter. Let me know what you guys' favorite season is in the comments below. Let me know if you guys are having a good 2022 already and what kind of content you want to see from me. I've been doing a little bit of like different kind of videos and I hope you guys like them. I'm having a lot of fun filming them. So I hope you guys are having a lot of fun watching them. But I hope you guys like this video. I'm going to wrap it up here. My roommate should be here in no second. And Zachy Poo should be here in no second. So I'm excited to see him. But yeah, I hope you guys like this mukbang. Please give me a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye, guys.